Okay, we've only got one. Sprite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. I've got some information on Hamilton for you. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. debris on the tyres, this is going to cause reduced grip until they clear. DRS is being enabled this lap. Use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next time. Box for coming in this lap. perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Felipe's coming in for his stop now. In this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. To the car behind. Okay, clear. Five laps of fuel remaining. now enable DRS. DRS is now online. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all.